We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the San Francisco Giants and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Now to the plate, Wilmer Flores. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Two and two. Not the warmest night you'll see around here, and even 50 degrees at game time. And it's foul. The 2-2 one more time. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. And that'll bring up Steven Duggar. In past meetings with Julio Urias, he's 2-for-4. Steven Duggar. They try to come in with a fastball, but it's too far in, and it's even at 2-2. And he fouls this one off. High that time with the slider, taken for a ball. On deck, there are the unique stylings of Hunter Pence. He'll be next. Pulled toward right center field. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out. Here's the right fielder, Hunter Pence. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. The 3-1. Fouled off. 3-2 pitch. Hit the other way out toward right field. Bellinger's under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Now at the plate, Justin Turner. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Heading out towards shallow right. Pence has a read on it, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Here's Corey Seager. Took an 0-for-4 in the victory last night. One out, nobody on. Two balls and two strikes to Corey Seager. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. Next for the Dodgers, Mookie Betts. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Ready to deliver the 1-2.
He was looking for a swing and a miss breaker right there, but left that one in the zone that got fouled off.
The 1-2. He's at the knees and called strike three. Now the Giants' number four batter, Mike Yastrzemski, looking for better results than last night when he went 0-for-4 in that one. It's three balls and a strike to the Giants' left fielder. There you see Evan Longoria waiting next. Fouled away. Now the 3-2 pitch. Swing and a liner. And he's going to kick off the second with extra bases. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. And the Giants are in business here on the leadoff double.
The third baseman, Evan.
In now, Evan Longoria. Swing and a liner. And that's a fair ball as this one will get down the line. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. He's in at second safely as they jump ahead with a run scoring on the play.
Patty Pitt, the shortstop, Brandon Crawford.
Into the box, Brandon Crawford. Two balls and two strikes to Crawford. Outside and a full count, 3-2. A former MVP waiting on deck in the form of Buster Posey. Full count here. Here comes the pitch. Hit hard down the line. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. Payoff pitch on its way. High in the air down the right field line. And that's taken in near the line as the runner tags from second. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. And that'll bring up Buster Posey. He's looking to make this a 2-0 game if he can perhaps get a ball airborne here. High and deep to right center. Bellinger's in pursuit. And the play is made, but this should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. And it's a sack fly and an RBI. It's now a 2-0 game.
The first baseman, number 9.
Here's the first baseman, Brandon Belt. He went deep in the contest last night. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Leading off the inning, Cody Bellinger, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out.
The first baseman, Matt Muncy.
Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2. Not quick enough that time, and he's lucky to get another chance. Count remains full. Here's the two-seam fastball that bears in a bit too tight. It's ball four. So a runner at first with one man gone, and in steps a former World Series hero, the outfielder Jock Peterson. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Another full count pitch home, and he misses again here. It's ball four, and that's back-to-back walks here with one away. Digging in, Will Smith. He's gone 0 for his first 6 at-bats in the series so far. And he'll fall behind now to 1-2. On the ground for Crawford, they might get a pair. There's one. Relay to Belt, they get two, and that'll end the inning. So in now for San Francisco, Derek Rodriguez, 9-1-2 due up.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
A ball and two strikes to the Giants pitcher. Off the plate that time and a little high. It's even at 2-2.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. But sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
The 2-2 one more time. Is laid off and the count runs full. Wilmer Flores is on deck. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out, one away.
Now batting.
Digging in for his second at bat, Wilmer Flores. 0 for 1 here in the early going. In there, 1-2 now. Breaks his bat as this one's popped up, and he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for route number 2. The next to bat for the Giants, Steven Duggar. He flew out in his last at bat. In there at the letters, 1-2 now.
They teach pitchers to keep the ball down, but if you can locate upstairs like that, it really gives you the ability to mess with the eye level of the batter.
Turner is underneath this one, and that will retire the side. Next up for Los Angeles, Zach McKinstry, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Now here's the pitch. Just hung in there on that one. Another one sent foul. The 1-2. This one for Crawford is short. Scooped up. And no chance on the throw here as he reaches first easily.
Batting ninth, the pitcher, Julio.
At the plate now, Julio Urias got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. And the pitcher is in fact bunting here as he puts this one down to Crawford for one. And the relay won't nearly be in time as he's there easily.
Up next to the dock.
At the plate, Justin Turner flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Well outside with the curveball for a ball.
That hook stayed up in the zone. You can see he struggled with that curveball early. He's trying to find that release point with his off-speed pitches. Love to see if he can find the feel for that thing moving forward.
And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double.
Up next to the Dodgers, the shortstop, Corey Seager.
Into the box now, Corey Seager. Big swing, and this one's launched to right field and deep. Out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. So now to the plate, Mookie Betts. Little chopper back to the mound. Throw gets him, two down. So here's Cody Bellinger, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Three runs already home here. Down low, two balls and a strike.
Well, I think he just kind of lost focus on the mound right there. It's clearly not going his way, and he's thinking more about that than the task at hand. And right now he needs to think about this hitter.
And the pitch. High in the air down the right field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. And another foul ball. Another 2-2 offering. A bouncer to the left side. Taken in by Longoria. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as this side is retired. Digging in now, Hunter Pence comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. The 1-2. Really pulled that one across as the slider misses well inside.
After multiple pitches were fouled off, it gets a little disappointing as a pitcher. So you think, say, I'm going to throw one way off the plate and see if he'll chase it. Didn't happen.
And it's fouled away. And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat.
The left fielder, number 5.
Into the box now, Mike Yastrzemski. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. And here's a pitch swung on and missed, 1-2 now.
It's been more than 2 innings since this guy's allowed anyone to reach base. He looks pretty unbeatable on the bump right now.
Two runs on two hits, and no errors on the giant ledger to this point. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2. Evan Longoria waits on deck. Oh, and he lets him off the hook there, as this isn't even close for ball four. So a runner at first with one out now. And standing in here, the veteran third baseman, Evan Longoria. The 2-1.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
3-2, full count. Here comes the payoff pitch. Here's a pop-up now. McKinstry takes charge, and he's got it. Two down. Stepping into the box, Brandon Crawford. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Brandon Crawford.
The 1-1.
Ball at the time.
And here's a pitch taken by Crawford for a ball. 3-1.
Wanted to get the front door curveball on the inside corner there, but it backed up a little and stayed off the corner.
And he fouls this one off. He's set. Here's the 3-2. This one's flared off to the right side. Bellinger is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. And that'll bring up the versatile Max Muncy. He's 2-for-10 in the series coming into today. Down low, two balls and a strike. And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. The 2-2. He's at the knees and called strike three. Here's Jock Peterson now.
Now batting, center fielder, Jock Peterson.
Still 1-2 as he fouls it away.
Nope.
Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. Hit hard on the ground is short. Crawford fields it cleanly. On to first, and a good stretch over there is going to get him by a step for the second out.
Now batting, catcher.
Into the box, Will Smith. 1-1, here it comes. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. Fouled off. Here now the 2-2. This one's down to third. Longoria's got it. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Jimmy Nelson is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season.
Number 40.
Leading off the inning, Buster Posey, and they'll need him to get something going here. 2-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in now, the left-handed hitting first baseman, Brandon Belt. Lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Betts is there, and he has it for the out. And now the Giants pitcher, Derek Rodriguez.
Derek.
Fifth inning of play here in a 3-2 ball game. Lifted in the air out towards left center. On the move is Peterson. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the inning now, so stepping in, Zach McKinstry. try to hold back the swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike. Breaking ball there is down. Good job of laying off. It's back to 2-2. Grounded to short. There is Crawford. And that's out number one. Chris Taylor will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Three runs, three hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. Swung on, but it's pulled foul wide of third. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. The next 3-2. And he lays off ball four, so he comes right off the bench and works the walk. Usually easier said than done.
The third baseman.
So it's back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring up the third baseman, Justin Turner. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Taylor stands at first with one out. Line towards center field, and that'll get down for a base hit. Seager lifted the other way out to left center. Back goes Yastrzemski, but he's not going to get there, and he's headed for extra bases again. And not in time as the run scores. Sam Coonrod is going to have his work cut out for him here. Two runners in scoring position, so he'll try to leave them right where they are. In now, Mookie Betts. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit.
Not sure if that was a purpose pitch or not, but I liked it. As a pitcher, sometimes you've got to be willing to back the guy off the plate by running something hard inside. You can't just let guys be comfortable standing in the batter's box against you.
And next will be the Dodgers cleanup hitter, Cody Bellinger. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. This is pulled into right. Pence is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Ross Stripling takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 68.
And now back to the leadoff spot in the Giants lineup. Stepping forward, Wilmer Flores. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
The 2-2. High in the air down the right field line. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Now another 2-2. Slow roller down the third baseline. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. And he checked his swing, but it's a strike three called. And that's the first out of the inning. Digging in once again, Steven Duggar. He got under one and popped out his last time up. That's lifted the other way out to left. Betts has a read on it. Two gone. Striding into the box, Hunter Pence. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. Now the 2-1 pitch. Waves and misses for strike number two. Fouled away. Bases are empty here with two men out. Grounded down the third baseline. Gloved by Turner. Throw not nearly in time as he reaches it first.
Now batting. Left fielder. Mike Yastrzemski.
At the plate, Mike Yastrzemski. A swing and a shot hit down the corner, but it bends just foul into the second deck.
He got the fastball where he wanted and just pulled off of it.
Here now the 2-2. And it's fouled away.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
The 2-2 one more time. It's a swing and a miss. That's strike three. So striding in, Max Muncy. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
And he missed with it up and in to even things at 2-2. Grounded back up the middle. And there's one away. Ready once now again, back. Jock Peterson. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Duggar giving chase. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Striding in, Will Smith. He was a ground out victim last time up. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. High in the air out to center field. Duggar's there for it. And that's the third out. Dylan Floro will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Austin Barnes is into the ballgame as well, as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch.
And batting ninth, number 15, Austin Barnes.
Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. Pitch on the way. High and deep to right center. Giving chase is Bellinger. He's there and records the first down. Stepping in, Brandon Crawford. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one.
Crawford.
Two balls and two strikes now. And he fouls this one off. Seventh inning here at the ballpark. 4-2 our score. And you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two.
Number 28.
So two away now in the San Francisco seventh. And that brings up Buster Posey. Grounded to first. Right to him. Muncy will win the race to first easily, and that ends the inning. Sean Anderson is in out of the bullpen now, as he'll be inserted into the number six spot following the double switch. Donovan Solano will also come on now, as he'll move into the pitcher's number nine hold in the order here on that double switch.
Number seven.
2-1. Softly hit toward the hole. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. So here's Austin Barnes. He's newly entered into the ballgame, so this will be his first trip to the plate here in inning number seven. Now a swing and a fly ball. Pence on the run, and no one will track it down. And this is pop foul, but perhaps playable behind first. But this will land untouched. Looks at a fastball low here, and it's full. 3-2.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything. So He can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
Fouled off. A line shot to third base. And it got there so quickly, the runner didn't get very far from the bag. They settled with just the one out.
The third baseman.
Now back to the top of the Dodgers order, digging in, Justin Turner. 2 for 3 with a double on his line so far. Here now the 2-2. Is looked at for ball three.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four. So it's a tight spot here. First and second, one man out. And up next, the former All-Star shortstop, Corey Seager. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
But he'll barely have to move out there in right as he hauls this one in for the second out. So coming to the plate, Mookie Betts. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. High in the air out to center field. Duggar's there for it. And that ends the inning. Joe Kelly will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brandon Belt. He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast. They could certainly use that right now.
A ball and two strikes now. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2. Drilled right back up the middle. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. Settling in now, Donovan Solano. And he's getting his first plate appearance here in the 8th after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Hit to third. Turner has it. And there's out number 2. Now at the plate, Wilmer Flores. Only 4 outs remaining for them to try and rally back in this one. The 3-1 to first. And the off-balance throw is right there for the third out. And a high degree of difficulty on that one as the side is retired. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. No hits in 3 tries so far. He's struck out once. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1.
Nope. Outside.
Swing and a liner. And that's a base hit. So a chance for some important insurance here to kick off the bottom of the 8th. And he'll get in there safely. Standing in now, Max Muncy. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. Oh, and this is past him down the line. A fair ball. He'll get it into second. He pulls into second safely as also on the play, a run comes across to score.
Now
at the plate now, Jock Peterson. And this is low, ball 2. 2-1. Pitch is mishandled behind the plate and it bounces away. And he'll make it to third here on what will likely be ruled a passed ball. The 3-1 pitch. pulls this one into the air out into right field. Hence giving chase. He gets there to make the catch, but this should bring home a run as the runner tags from third. And they'll extend their lead even further as the runs in to score from third. It's now 6-2. Matt Beatty will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Still only one out in the inning. And he lays off the pitch down and away. Ball two. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Lifted the other way to left center. Duggar is there, two gone. Now stepping up now, Zach McKinstry. An error allowed him to reach base in his last appearance. The 1-2. Fouled away. Two out, nobody on. Filthy changeup that time, but he's able to make contact and he'll get another chance. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
And this is popped up back behind second. Silvano moving to his left, and that retires the side. Scott Alexander comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Ready now, Steven Duggar. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. Set. Here comes the 1-1, and he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Alexander has seen his role change with those one-batter lefty specialists going the way of the dodo as a part of MLB's pace of play initiatives.
Well, this is the matchup they wanted, bringing in the reliever, but falling behind 2-0 doesn't exactly help the situation very much.
He's around first, heading for two. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double.
Now batting, right fielder, Hunter Pence.
Into the box, Hunter Pence, hit to first. He's right there. Only play will be to the pitcher covering, and the runner will advance to third now. Stepping up to the plate, Mike Yastrzemski. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Ooh, jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Barehanded on the move, and he's out on the tag. But a run is in to score away from the play. Kenley Jansen gets the call here as he'll try and look for one out to finish this thing off. Digging in, Evan Longoria. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Here's the 1-1. Slapped hard the opposite way. But he will make the catch on the hard hit ball out there. And that will conclude matters here as this ball game is over.
Well, that's why you pay the closer big money. So he can come slam the door quickly when he has to. Two pitches, one out, and that game's on ice. Well done.
And tonight's comes to an end, 6-3 the final. The Los Angeles Dodgers led this game from the third inning on and never wavered. Jimmy Nelson claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. Six runs, seven hits, no errors. They left six men on base. the Giants. Three runs, four hits, two errors, and they left two men on base. Time at the ball game, 3 hours and 17 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance, a sellout, 56,000. The Dodgers thank you for attending tonight's game. And as you leave Dodger Stadium, we remind you to please drive home safely.